It's a sad day for me, but I just got tested.